is Saturday again, and this week for Saturday Scribbles, I'm going to be drawing different kinds of tomatoes, a sliced tomato, whole tomato, bushel tomatoes, and vine tomatoes. And they're in slightly different art styles. There is one that's way different than the others, and it's more of a minimal art style. And I did an example where I used a big bush style for a June bullet journal cover. And I think that maybe you could use any of these in your bullet journal. But I think they would also be fun to draw on the bottom of recipe cards. If you have like a homemade salsa, now is the perfect time to make that. Draw this little tomato on the bottom of a recipe card. It'd be super cute. And most of this video, I'm not going to say anything. Just enjoy the sounds of the birds. And drawing. I hope you enjoy it. for the summer reading code today for this video is farm, F-A-R-M, farm.